Yo, what's good, y'all? Welcome back, man. It's another episode of Flea TV, and today we're heading to Boston, man. Boston, Massachusetts. You feel me? The nigga Swoosh with the big head spliff.
You know the fucking vibe, man.
You feel me?
Y'all don't gotta know who that. I told y'all already in the last vlog y'all seen me.
What we doing today, bro?
Shit, you doing what we always doing every day of our life, shit that we like to do or love to do, or if not, we don't want nothing involved in it.
Only way.
And we's gonna set a trend, because 9 times out of 10 after we do it, niggas gonna do it right after. But shout out to my boy Chase Hall, man. Long time fan, new time friend. I met him at the Travis show when Tizo was opening up. We started connecting. He told me pull up to Tizo tour.
So guess what we doing today? Pulling up to Tizo tour.
When is pain going? Who feels it knows? Anything we're going to be a them. Family at the pen. For my heart, for my kids, my house. We fight fire with fire, bring the flame them. We say a prayer, call the most. Happy hear this. He said, what? I talk on my feel, I'm a meaning. No problem. He said, my fuck up my head, we need therapy. I even me, I pray, Father, help me. I feel like a terrorist. He said, we never trust nobody right now. I should attend on me. My pen can't complete. Even put the pieces to the puzzle G. He said, dog, that's how I feel. Come and see them try shot on my whoops and dreams.
Free TV, the best vlog in the motherfucking world, bitch.
You're like, gang. Fresh cut, you feel me? Ready to start my day, man. All right, yeah, I'm about to head downtown, boom. Meet up with the homies, you feel me? Get some kicks, do a little shopping, need some new smell goods and shit. And then we DJing tonight. Happy birthday to my homies, Nino, Cito, DJing the event tonight. My boy Shane having his exhibit today. So it's an action-packed day, you feel me? Swoosh just text me. Call Swoosh New.
Calling Swoosh New.
Here. Yo, I'm heading downtown now, bro.
Where? Alright.
ETA 416.
416?
At District 1.
That's for District 1?
Yeah.
Alright, an hour. I think I could probably chill somewhere. Yo, you ever seen on TikTok the fucking the Jamaican Chinese restaurant in the Bronx?
Nah.
It might be some high.
Where in the Bronx is that?
Hold on, let me double check DMs at Glen 70. Hold on. District 1.
Jamaican Chinese.
Where that shit bust my head, dude. Hold on, we're going to the Instagram.
Show me when I get there.
Alright, bet.
Alright, bro. See you in a second. So many choppers laying around the house, this bitch like a helicopter pad. Do a chandelier on my wrist like piss, you could tell I dropped the bag. All these years I already been rich and I keep getting rich, I'm about to spaz. In that 2-0 gripping a missile, if I get busy, I gotta smash out. You know me, I crash out, then cash out. You said Swoosh?
I said, dude was white, they don't let us go, so act like we white. Fuck
you. Niggas ain't wanna let you go, bro.
But they see my melon.
See the drip? Like kicking nigga in his face with those is over. Those are steel toes? Those are steel toes?
Swoosh toes.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. District 1, man. Look at this. That's how you do it. Nike Air Force colors. These are hot. I'm fucking with the vibe, man.
It's a great vibe, man. No kidding.
These got two souls back to back.
But yeah, this was the last. That was the last one.
You still got these?
Nah, I sold those for $600.
I was working. This is your honest man.
Nigga, I was working. I was working in this building. And some nigga named Maurice, he's like, nigga, I give you $600 for those right now. I'm like, what I'm gonna wear at home? He's like, nigga, I got some New Balance in the car. I got some Dunks, some Pandas. What you want? $600 and the kicks? I said, yup.
Good deal, bro.
Take that. Summertime.
I ain't never seen this store shit on another store like this before. So put them out of business and then take their next location.
That's a New York history for you, nigga. New York grit.
That's that New York grit. New York. 10 of your friends. If you have 10 friends, only one of those two of your friends.
I think I should go try to catch it while now, while you know it.
You gonna catch it.
Y'all asked them already? Oh, she gonna ask them?
She's going out.
This shit too interesting. Nah.
A cartoon truck. Well, I like that cartoon truck.
They gonna got the hydraulics? This is oldie. Only in New York, you know?
Truck was talking about though.
He said he don't got no hydraulics. He says it's a cartoon truck. It's not spikes, it's shocks. It's the shocks. Just in case he hit a bump, pothole.
Alright, he's good.
He's super sturdy. Yo, if everybody blowing your phone up, it's because you about to be in one of the biggest vlogs ever. He got one of the biggest vlogs on YouTube, Fleet TV. So I'm letting you know now. Fair warning.
I hope they don't start asking me for shoes like the rest of these people though. So I'm not answering. I'm not gonna lie to you.
It's a dub. I seen it, but I didn't see it.
No, this is great content, right?
Not gonna lie, I saw it. I'm not even gonna lie. And I'm gonna tell you, I'm unreliable, bro.
Don't trust me for the plug. I'm not the plug. Sorry, bro.
Stop bothering him.
I got you, bro. This
is my
name.
Cash
your brother, man. So it'll be 353 and 85 cents.
Matter
of fact, I'm good.
For a second in my mind, I'm like, hold on. And I'm like, yeah.
Yo.
Nigga, and
the
nigga back.
You play too much for that. I couldn't have been at work. Cause you would have been knocked out right there. Yeah, that's just too funny. I would've threw the Iceman fist at you over the counter like.
Yeah, I can win the girl, that's it. You got a long ass name. I'm not gonna say it out loud, they don't know your name. I'm not gonna say it.
Okay, well,
these shits are cool. Yo, I think it's the ambiance. You make all the kicks look better. Like, I'm looking at shit like, oh.
Even these, right?
Like, online, I wasn't feeling these like that online, but.
I'm feeling these more
personally. This bitch feel like some good leather.
These leather?
I feel it. I feel like some.
Okay, not bad. This some shit's like a flight sweatsuit. You know what I'm saying? You wear a sweatsuit, make the flight.
Summertime.
Mm.
For your
receipt,
it's filling the
first four boxes right there. You go. I see you. Vintage Stussy. Heard you. That Stussy like it's older than you though.
Yeah, no, it's like how about
Cash.
Leo, nice to meet you, family.
Yo, boy. Cash, nice to meet you too, bro. Yeah, you're ready.
You said Swoosh guy?
Yeah. You know the vibe, you know the vibe, you know the vibe. Stay tapped in, my boy.
This shit going.
You know the vibe. All
right.
You too. Y'all have a good day. Thanks. Step to your right a little bit. Left, sorry. Yeah, left. A little bit more. Left. Right there, perfect. You gotta get him in the vlog. Call me in the shot out. Where y'all vlogging? Where y'all set on the vlog?
Bang, bang. Yeah, that's what we doing.
Yeah,
hold on, wait.
That,
you know what I'm saying?
Uno.
It's summertime.
Uno.
We getting right.
Yeah. Uno.
That's how you keep the skin clean.
Let's say Uno's.
I need that.
Uno's. Blood clad. See that? Yeah, yeah. I am there, but there. You come from that street there. What street there?
I need that.
Future.
Future. Put that in your pocket, in your bag.
Future.
Exactly. This shit covering it.
How y'all feel about this song right here? This shit growing on me. How y'all feel about this song right here?
Fuck with it.
It's growing on me. I heard it for the first time.
Because the homies helped produce it.
The
Manny and them.
Oh, it's Tizo?
No, not Tizo. Tommy Richmond.
Tommy Richmond.
Oh,
I'm
going to
lunch right now. I ain't
shout out Lunchbox. Put that up. Put my son Lunch on the block. It's lunchtime. Yeah.
I ain't
yeah,
lie.
Nigga.
Listen,
yeah. Real shit, nigga. Lunch. You see what the fucking vibes going. That type of energy y'all was talking about, like, how can we kick that if we inside? Like, the niggas gonna forget you if you inside and you're not outside. Is it really their fault? The niggas is inside? You feel me? Like,
no,
that's a fact.
Imagine you wasn't recording none of that.
That's what I'm trying to show niggas. I'm not gonna say no names, but I've been trying to tell people who has an Osmo how valuable having something like this is. Don't walk under the ladder. I don't know where you're from. We don't walk under ladders, brother. Back to what I was saying, though, having gadgets like this is so valuable because it's like better than having a phone in your hand. And I don't mind holding this camera and recording all day. And real shit, my life is... There's so much movies that's made after my life. I got to start recording my life because my life is the movie. My life is not like the movie. The movie's like my life. So why would I not make a movie out of my life when it's already a movie?
It makes sense.
Feel me?
Come on, man. You see how we moving,
man. You see,
he
drips down to the drip. Y'all just do drip for the clothes. Look at the bag. Look at the headset case. It's on the bag. Come on, man. I don't even know why we gave them that drip, but... Yeah, man. Trying to show y'all, boy. Come on. You showed them the ashtray that you run around with? They think this shit is a joke. Y'all just drip for clothes, bro. Come on, bro. Look at Theo. Bathing ape ashtray, bro. Come on, man. Cut the camera off. You know?
Yeah, on the block, bitch, I'm working.
I'm gonna do it.